The University of Washington Master's of Science in Biomedical Regulatory Affairs focuses on teaching individuals how to bring a product, whether drug, biologic, or device, from conception all the way to market. What those pathways and what that whole framework looks like, so we don't just stop at just teaching to drug regulations.
What this program teaches you is not to memorize the Code of Federal Regulations. It teaches you how to look for it, how to look for information, how to address problems by thinking critically, and also by working with others. It also helps you become a better writer.
The practicum component allows a student to work in a real-world environment with a real regulatory issue or submission. So it gives our students a hands-on experience that not too many students will receive in other programs.
There are some aspects that I have learned during my practicum that even right now I utilize when I'm doing my day-to-day work. I'd say it's like a trailer into understanding what your real-world regulatory affairs career is going to look like.
We make sure that the students have a preceptor, so somebody experienced in the field, to help guide them through this process.
My mentor had decades of experience in the medical devices space. They kind of give you not just the guidance on how to work on a product, but also some insights which you really can't gain from the theoretical aspect of doing a program. You can only get those insights by working in an industry.
The core faculty and lecturers that we bring into the program are people with very grounded roots within the regulatory affairs and product development space.
I felt like the instructors were always patient and open to any sort of feedback. If there was any sort of gap in your understanding, they were always more than happy to close that gap. The guest lecturers who were invited to class were definitely really accomplished in their respective professions, so it was amazing to have them cover certain niche topics.
I was able to form connections with a small cohort and also form connections with guest lecturers and the instructors of the program. Through it all, I was able to get various referrals, advice, and also just feedback on what I need to do to become a better regulatory affairs person. If you are new to the regulatory field, then it is a great way to get your foot in the door.
There are going to be students coming from more health science backgrounds. We do have some students coming from a non-science curriculum background, but maybe they have work experience within this context. And there are also students that come midway through their careers.
It was really nice to have folks come in from different diverse backgrounds. Any challenges, everybody was able to sit together and crack it apart as a team. And that's something I really value.
I would absolutely recommend this program to anyone that's interested in regulatory affairs, whether or not they have experience in it.
I didn't just gain new skills, I was also able to mold and chisel the skills that I already had, make it a lot better than what it was.
There are a lot of different products that are coming onto the market that have never been seen before. And so having new minds, new people, will help to make everything better and safer.